Welcome to the Great Exodus Series, God's plan of rescue for his children. Let my people go, the path to Mount Zion. My name is Michael and I am the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And today our topic is, what if? An interesting title. What if you are not part of the bride? What if you are not escaping all these things that are coming right now onto the earth? What if you find yourself in natural disasters and calamities and many other troubles that will come? What if you are staying alone in this world? What if the governmental services are not working anymore? What if there will be a person called Antichrist who will force you to take a mark? What if you cannot buy and sell anymore? What if you stay hungry and thirsty? And what if you will die? Is it not better, if you look at all these what ifs, if it's not better to be prepared? Nobody is a place guaranteed as a bride. Nobody. Jesus is selecting his bride by his own criteria. And you cannot be sure that you fulfill it. He's looking for a bride without spot and wrinkles. Now, if you're part of the bride, I'm very happy for you. And I hope that all of you will go in the escape of the bride. But what if not? What if you find yourself now in the tribulation period of the seals, starting with the first to the sixth seal? What then? What if you have not listened and watched all our videos that explain where you have hope and where you have a path that will lead you then to the rapture into paradise? Where can you find help if everybody is standing against you just alone because you are a Christian? What can you do? Please, I urge you to come right now together. It is better to be prepared than sorry. Because if you are sorry at this time, then it might be too late to do that step that should be required. But now you can do it. You can prepare. And by preparing, you are not giving away your place as a bride. Only the Lord will say you are. You understand what will come, and you are watching, and you see what will happen, and that's the reason why you are preparing. So how can you prepare now? You can prepare by coming together, by joining us, by helping us to bring these messages to the nations, by supporting our ways, by sharing the videos, by making donations so that we can reach all the far corners of this world, by supporting our mission to Cambodia so that the people will see the light. There are many ways that you can do to prepare. You can come and ask your questions. Slowly, slowly, people are coming to ask their questions. But understand that you should prepare. Be ready. Be ready, because a case can happen then. What if you are not part of the bride? What will happen at this time? God loves you and he will always love you. So please consider to come together with Triple Grace. Consider to be part of our movement towards Mount Zion and prepare. So when the time comes and when the escape of the bride takes place and you are not part of it, then you know exactly what to do and where to go. This is a time now to learn everything, to have a great understanding. Now, this is a time to bring all together. This is a time now to join forces. I'm sorry about the noise. There's a dog barking and people shouting. This is a time now for you to bring everything together. This is a time to join. This is a time to help. This is a time to support. Because you can do it, and all the other people can do it too. Better be prepared than sorry. Because if you're sorry, who will help you at that time. But now there's an open door, and you can walk through that open door. And you can come together with us. So, this is the question, what if? But there's no problem for you if you are prepared. So join us. Help us. Share the messages with your friends and your families. It is a very, very important message. Because if you remain in the world after the escape of the bride, you have either to take the mark of the beast or you will die as a murderer. The only way to survive all this is to come out of the world and out of Babylon and walk that path to Mount Zion. I know you are hearing this message the first time, most of you. Because everybody is just waiting to escape, escape, escape. Be prepared. If you're not escaping, be prepared to do the right steps afterwards. So that you do not suffer until death. But that you choose life, the path of life, the path to Mount Zion. You can be part of our movement and our group. You can serve the Lord, the Father, at the new altar of love, unity and support. You can follow the great example set by Jesus Christ, and you can follow the great example set by in the book of Acts. So you can do all this. So please, please help. Assist, bring us forth, support us in all the ways. This is your power that you can bring forth now for the Father. You can serve him in all the ways. I thank you that you are here with me today for this one. Please think about it. And if you want to donate and help us, the links are in the description box below. And everything will work out perfectly for all the people who are prepared. And I pray that you're all part in the escape of the bride. But if not, then you know where the open door is and where you can follow. So help us to spread it to the nation. Help us to bring it forth into all the corners. I love you all so dearly. May you have a blessed day. And I will see you again for the next topic tomorrow. My name is Michael and I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. Have a great day. Maranatha.